First off, how does it feel to have your cohort, your friend back with you?
It's great. I would have his back going into any title match, any fight with anyone, taking it to the champ like he did. I would have loved to have been a part of it. Clearly, I wasn't allowed to be because the champ says it's an open challenge. But here's the loophole where I get to pick my opponents, and they couldn't be anybody who's ever touched me before. So I appreciate that. I called him. I called his bluff. I caught him. I called Bob. I called Robert Roode, the glorious one, to come back, and the two of us could do what we do better than anybody else. We do what we want when we want. And this man right here was a quarter of a second away from becoming WWE champion on his first damn night back.
I don't know if you know this or not, but there's a little bit of history between Drew McIntyre and I. Dates back to NXT, where I was the NXT champion. August 2017, I was the champion. I was riding high. I was beating everybody. Held that title for 8 months. And then Drew McIntyre walks back into the WWE, shows back up in WWE in NXT, and then challenges me for my title. And on that night, he was lucky. He was damn lucky to survive, let alone win that title. But he beat me, and I've never forgotten about that. And for the last 7 months, I have sat at home on my couch, and I had to watch week after week Drew McIntyre, that cocky, 7-foot-tall son of a, walk out to that ring every week, kick people in the head, walk around like he's the cock of the block. I was sick of it. Dolph was sick of it. Dolph Ziggler, one of the best damn performers that this company has ever seen. Been here for a decade. Has to go prove himself every week in Raw Underground. Has to prove himself. This man shouldn't have to prove himself to anybody. I shouldn't have to prove myself to anybody. I shouldn't have to sit at home at any time in my career and watch any of this. It was about damn time that I got that phone call. It was about damn time that I was allowed back in through these doors. Tonight I had an opportunity. And I was that damn close. I've been in this business for over 23 years. 23 years I've been in this business. And tonight will not be my last opportunity. I guarantee you that. Next week, we'll be back here. And I guarantee you there'll be a different result.